Pillow in the Bass Drum, Season 8, Episode 3. What you boys and girls got to understand is that veteran rockers like Sam Moon and Matt Minglewood were revolutionizing rock and roll while you were still a twinkle in your daddy's eye. They experimented with sound, like placing a pillow in the bass drum to deaden the echoes and heavy up the beat. But it just wasn't any pillow. This pillow is 45 years old. It was a hand-stitched denim patch pillow that Minglewood's sweet old grandmother, Cocaine Katie, had handmade. We all know how superstitious musicians and athletes are, eh? So when the boys went on tour in 2017, the prize pillow had a special place back, the roadie band. So the boys was on the road and stopped into a famous pool hall in Texas, Snooky's Crooked Q, for a much-deserved steak dinner. Now, Bill Cable had fallen down on Skid Row and was sleeping under an overpass out the Texas highway. Cable couldn't afford a pillow and had heard about the famous Cocaine Katie cushion. Cable needed sleep badly. He broke the back window of the Kill My Bill roadie van, grabbed the pillow and booted her for his sleeping bags, which lay under the overpass. When the roadie Goodyear realized the sacred pillow was gone, he jumped in the van and followed the body odor of Cable. It led Goodyear straight to the overpass. He grabbed the sleeping Cable and tied him down with the old cut-up XLR cables. The hazardous material team was called in to disinfect the famous pillow and Bill Cable. To teach Cable a real lesson, the boys shoved him into the bass drum instead. For the duration of the gig, that drummer had a heavy foot too, man. By the time the gig was over, Cable had such a traumatic pounding headache, he had to be hospitalized for 7 months more to recover. Remember, it's not like rock and roll unless
it's really loud, man.
Agreed. And the bonus was, the boys didn't even find a single bed bug on that sacred pillow.
HalleLouis.